Hello friends, find the value of t if 8 to the power t equal to t to the power 12. Let's have a solution. To solve this, take power 1 over t on both sides. T to the power 12 to the whole power 1 over t. Since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, then it will be 8 to the power t times 1 over t equal to t to the power 12 times 1 over t, where t and t cancels, 8 equal to t to the power 1 over t to the whole power 12. Next, take power 1 over 12 on both sides, 8 to the power 1 over 12 equal to t to the power 1 over t to the whole power 12, to the whole power 1 over 12. Next, 8 to the power 1 over 12 equal to t to the power 1 over t to the whole power 12 times 1 over 12. 12 and 12 cancels. Then we have 8 to the power 1 over 12 equal to t to the power 1 over t. Since 8 equal to 2 cube, 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8, we have 2 cube to the whole power 1 over 12 equal to t to the power 1 over t. 2 to the power 3 times 1 over 12 equal to t to the power 1 over t. 3 times 4, 12. We have 2 to the power 1 over 4 equal to t to the power 1 over t, which is same as 2 to the power 4 over 4 times 1 over 4 equal to t to the power 1 over t, since 4 over 4 equal to 1. Next, it can be written as 2 to the power 4 to the whole power 1 over 4 times 4 equal to t to the power 1 over t. We have here 2 to the power 4 is 16, 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8, 8 times 2 is 16, to the whole power 1 over 4 times 4 is 16, equal to t to the power 1 over t. Since m to the power 1 over m equal to n to the power 1 over n, then m equal to n. So here t will be equal to 16, which is our the value of t. Now I'm going to verify. 8 to the power t equal to t to the power 12. Put the value of t, which is 16. We have here 8 to the power 16 equal to 16 to the power 12. As 8 is 2 cube and 16 is 2 to the power 4, then 2 to the power 3 times 16 is 48, equal to 2 to the power 4 times 12 is 48, which shows left hand side equal to right hand side. So the value of t equal to 16 satisfy this equation of a to the power t equal to t to the power 12. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.